been raining all day, pouring down here in Shreveport, Louisiana. But I had work to do in this chicken coop. What I got is two poles pulled in there, cover up, so that the water won't just belly on this on the canopy that I have over them. Plus, my baby chicken coop, I needed to finish a house for them. You can see I have it going all the way across. These are all hens that are, or pullets, that are 5 weeks old or less. So they needed some cover. So I need to help them out, you know. Either rain, nor sleet, nor snow. Stop a chicken farmer